won't run. I can't run. I have to keep fighting.
So the queen created Io. Or the copies of Io and basically all of them, yeah. Yeah.
Some explanation. Her desire to comfort and support the afflicted mixed with the despair she felt for her own situation. It was Cruz's vestige that had created the attendance of the relics. She was afraid the same mistake would occur again. That's why we can only remain by their sides. We are incomplete. Please, take me with you, to where Silva is. As the Queen, Cruz's existence was one long, constant struggle. She fought until the very end against the monster inside her, desperate to save revenants from their thirst. I want to deliver salvation, not just consolation. I want to bring about all of the wishes Cruz had for her people. The wishes of the attendants. Of my sisters. I want to be the one who finally makes them a reality. I know that this is not part of my duty. But even so, it is something I need. Something my heart cries out for. So, if it isn't too much to ask, please.
Oh, okay. I was not expecting a new blood code. We got some presents. Because that focuses more on it's kind of like the same thing I have, just more focuses on spells and stuff.
I sense a threat in the distance.
Oh my god, wow, frames, don't drop. Oh my god, my frames are dying. This must be the last. Oh my god, frames, stop, please. Okay, so let's get to a missile. Oh my god, my frames, please stop dropping. That terrifies me. That's the last depth map, which I will be going to go take care of real quick.
Oh, stretch.
Someone may ask, why am I bringing EO? Because she is one of the best partners in the game. Her spells kick ass. Like, in terms of our partners, I can actually say, Yakumo, Io, and Eva, like, are the three best. And, like, it's then, like, Jack and me, and then Louis the worst. I'm not even joking.
Honestly, I'll lead the way. Just tell me where we're going.
And don't one last depths.
Come back and.
And then I'm done with the depths for the rest of the game, and I finished the game. Hey, happy me. And after this, I will probably be doing something. I don't know what. I might join a chat with my friends, talk to them, something.
I'll be with you.
Only three pathways? Oh my god. It's amazing.
We cannot see far in this place.
Ow, bastard.
We can certainly use this. Lost spotted, a little way ahead.
Going down, Tubby.
I'm not getting in the way, am I?
In And this is why I say Io kicks ass.
We have to choose one way or the other. Something's near us.
I knew it. Oh my god, I'm in the corner. I'm in the fucking corner. Oh god, I hate fucking enemies with fucking... the fucking corner, assholes. Oh my god. Oh my god, game! Stop! Teleport. I'm trying to dodge, but it keeps having me locked on and dodge the wrong way because it's switching dodge. When I say turn off the damn fucking lock on. Badass die. Wow, fucking other enemy.
We can certainly use this.
Bad luck, badass, eh?
What's that?
Okay, two tubs of the Lord.
Watch.
Okay, wow. I dodged that and it does not register. How the fuck? Fucking no way in hell that hit. Oh my god.
Be there soon.
I see a doggo.
Look at that.
Hey, Tungsten, do I need that actually?
Did you find something good? My comrades and I were sent out following a report about stuff.
Aha, last one. Found it.
Our investigation led us to a wreck.
Hey, how do you know that? It's funny, I'm supposed to have trouble with the stronger enemies, yet I honestly find them a lot much more, what's the word? I'm looking for adaptable to, or... No, that's not the word. I can think of the word, but anyway, I can just deal with them a hell of a lot better. And then I came with those, like, giant fat tubs of lard. I think it's just because, like, the amount of frames that the attacks are active for, I can react a lot better to. Than, like, the big ones and the frames being really long for some whatever reason.
Something valuable inside. Did you find something good?
Found something decent. And I missed an item. I miss the days when I could stun enemies in one hit with a light sword. Those were the days. Final key. Now let's go fight this final mini boss for the boss of the area, which will probably be the Queen's Knight again, I think. If it follows all the patterns that I've seen for the previous steps, it's gonna be Queen's Line. Anyway, what am I fighting here? Oh my god. Okay. Ton of enemies. You. Oh my god! So many enemies! Okay, done. I think the hobble would have been better choice there. Could have swung that around and got some damage off. And a lot more enemies than one. It's time to fight the Queen's Knight again. Queen's Knight. I do not have that one thing. I don't. Whatever. Not worried about it. Oh, time to fight Queen's Knight again.
I sense danger is lost. Wise to be prepared.
I got hit from behind. Got him. Yeah, last depths map complete. I believe this is the last anyway. There might be one more, who knows. Please be the last, I don't want to deal anymore. I have one last I technically have the Eos Visages to complete. But this should be the last one besides Eos. Because it's the last one for the Hermes, which, God, I can't believe it took me so long to actually do that. I didn't think Hermes would be the last one I would have to get done out of all the main characters at the base. And I feel like I definitely missed some side quests, whatever, on that one. I just want to complete the game at this point, get done, do all the side quests on my own. Because if my stream does not freeze, this will be my last stream for Code Vein. I will have it complete. I will be done. Until the DLC comes out, then I'll be streaming this shit again. I love Dark Souls games.
And it is, I do not simply wish to be proud. If it is not.
Wait, what? Will-o-the-wisp and her. What? Where did Will-o-the-wisp come from? Like, what?
My comrades and I were sent out following a report about stolen blood beads. Our investigation led us to a revenant settlement. What we discovered there was far worse than some missing blood beads. Instead, we found humans being used as livestock. And among them was a woman I recognized. Her name was Jessica. She was the missing fiance Davis had been searching for all this time.
Ooh, that's gotta suck.
Any humans that we rescued were sent to a government shelter. Those were the rules. And there were no exceptions. I checked around until I found a good facility. Then put in a request that she be placed there. Maybe not the best life. But at least she wouldn't be tormented by revenants anymore. She said she was looking for her fiancé. A man named Tyrone. But I was unable to help her. No, that's not it. I made a choice not to help her. I felt that if I did, the man I knew as Davis would disappear.
Ooh, that's selfish as hell.
I knew I should tell Davis about Jessica. I even tried to do it on more than one occasion. But when I thought about what he'd do if he knew she was still alive, I couldn't bring myself to do it. The words just got stuck in my throat. Please forgive me, Davis. I know that I'm the coward. But you see, I love you.
I mean, I get the sentiment, I understand it, but that's just not right. Mm-mm. That's like some soap opera crap, and I hate that stuff. I really do.
You know, I'd almost given up. I thought those memories were truly gone forever. Naomi, I'm so sorry. I was hurting you all that time, and I never even realized it. Thank you so much for helping Jessica. It's impossible to express just how grateful I am. No, it's better this way. Even if I had found her again, I didn't want to approach her. Revenants and humans cannot live together. I'll keep living my life as Davis. I'll hold on to the memory of Naomi, who loved me. And from the shadows, I'll work to keep Jessica safe. You have my deepest thanks. Because of you, my life has hope again.
Man, Davis is a man. I got nothing to say about him. He's a good guy. You're a good dude, Davis. Now, Will-o-the-Wisp. What tree is Will-o-the-Wisp under?
Honestly, it was easier to but now they must have left. If you find, we'll take.
Yeah, I still didn't max that. Oh man. So much stuff to learn. Do I just have all of this? I'm missing a blood code. I'm missing a blood code. That's the only thing I can think of. Huh. Hey, I'm gonna look this up real quick. I'm like, what? I'm missing a blood code somehow. The only thing I'm missing a blood code. That's the only thing I can think of. I am, man, I'm an idiot. I just realized I'm missing the scout blood code.
Honestly, I'll lead the way. Just tell me where we're going.
I'm missing a depth map, I think. Son of a bitch. I'm missing some shit.
Please.
Hang on, let's see if I can find this. I'm missing some shit, motherfucker. Go get that last map, because that pisses me off. I think, from what I got, this is the last location for the map. But man, I'm missing one blood code. Oh my god. I think I would actually miss it that easily. I'm gonna go get that last blood code. I'm gonna find it. I'm gonna get it. I don't wanna miss one.
Good timing. I think you'll find. You've helped me out. I put together a collection. I'll still be doing.
Oh, wow, thank you. Okay, well, I might have missed my chance to get the scout blood code. Son of a bitch. I missed my chance to get the scout blood code. Fuck me. Yeah, I missed the chance. Whatever, I'm just gonna continue with the main story. I still need to also get EO's last two vestiges as well. Damn it, mother. That actually kinda makes me angry. It's like I thought I had that down, man. To get on New Game Plus. Wait, what the? Huh?
An attendant stays close, that is all. In any case, there is little we can
what
do.
The? Defeat.
An empty vessel?
How did that hit me? I'm actually confused. Die.
This isn't the best place to fight.
Oh my gosh.
Just as I expected.
Still gonna be doing back attacks. Oh, a tungsten. Haha, back attack. Well, tongue scene, I'll take it, but I don't think I'll need it really. Oh, crap! Woo! I almost got getting hammered right there. What the f- fuck. Pardon my language, but
Should we take the initiative?
So this unlocks that door. That's a ladder. Gonna go down the ladder.
Sorry, I was looking at something.
I thought that might be a, you know, person.
We can't reach it from here.
Oh my god, you're not gonna fool me.
What's that doing there?
Looks like that's all I can do this way. Can't use that ladder. Back up I go, ladder
soon.
Up I go. They give a lot of haze. Okay, so I've completely explored this side, pretty much. Oops. I just want to save them. No point in visiting the missile, because my health is still almost completely full. Still surprised I got hit by a giant random root. That came out of the wall and attacked me. That surprised me, honestly. Okay, so. Would the body go on that route? I got that backstab by complete utter luck.
Did you find something?
Hi, enemies I don't care about, and I don't want you to go near. Because if I can skip you, I'm absolutely going to skip you.
Be very careful around bodies.
Oh my god. Oh my god! I miss. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, did I just kill him too? I'll be damned. Get through!
I can still recall my heart lifted when I first went outside of you. When I was looking for you, I could feel that strange vibration inside of me. I hope that the memory remains within me as well. This is a bad place to
whack it, whack it, oh, keep killing it.
It seems our skill was superior.
Oh God!
No, oh my God, I can't. Give it a doggy. Keep moving. Out of my way. Dang it. Ow. Ow. Heal. Heal. Damn it, motherfucker. Way too many enemies in one spot. Way too many. And two of them really can't be stunned. I'm just feeling like 3-4 times. Way too many. I don't want to lose all the haze. I really don't. Because that was way... Well, I'm just gonna run past everything. Fuck this shit.
We may need to adopt a new strategy. There are lost soldiers.
Control, don't fucking break on me now. Ah, bullshit! I dodged. Put up the heels. Moving. Oh my God, get off. Doggo. Oh my God, game, let me move. Oh my God, game, don't fucking freeze on me now. Oh my God, game. I prefer him to drop the damn weapon.
Did I play my part well?
My God, fucking other enemies. You can die, you piece of shit. What the fuck?
Hold on. Am I hallucinating? There are still revenants that can move around in this chaos. I don't know what outfit you're with, but Kane Silva is beginning to frenzy. The effect, I'm human, so I don't have to worry about joining. So, if you could bring me any doc.
Please don't do anything you might regret.
Oh great, this area is huge and has one fucking missile. Are you shitting me? Can't see again. Give me a weapon.
certainly use this. It's opened up.
Yes, more door. I could tell which one was the right way. God. One area with one missile. Oh my god, this annoys me. Oh my god.
This place has already transformed into a crypt.
So, which way is the right way for love of God?
This journey has helped reassemble the past, though we haven't spent much time together. It is something I will treasure for the rest of my life.
Yeah, you're gonna eat it. Oh my god! My frames are dropping. Ha! Nope, enough of you.
We finished it. Did you find something good?
Not particularly, just a bunch of useless stuff. I should have saw that coming.
That could have been bad. Let's stay collected. They found something valuable today.
Oh my god!
Now we can climb up from below. is on watch. Stay out of sight. They are waiting for us.
I saw another direction. Oh my god. This area is so big. I know where that leads. That leads back down to that one area, which is a huge ladder on it. Oh my god. Fucking, I hate this fucking area just because of that. Oh my god. I'm in danger just by fucking not moving. I would like to fucking have an area that fucking has a missile, not one.
We can certainly use this. This place is quite open.
It was not the pathway I had to take. I have to go find it real quick.
Sorry, I was looking at something.
So, yeah, this is it. See, that leads back to that and this way.
It won't open. Look at that.
What?
Bit of a workout. No.
So, oh my god, so there is one more. Go back through the depths or continue on. I'll continue on for now. I just got.
We can relax for
this area is huge. I gotta map more of it. I might go back when I get to another missile. Oh my god.
One of them is on watch. Stay out of sight.
Got him. Son of a bitch. thing is, I don't even know what the last two things are. No, yeah, I don't even know what the last two areas are. Cause there's one where a port, but it's like all the way up there. Backstab you. No point engaging him. Gotta keep moving. Keep moving. Keep.
Times like these require careful observation.
Yeah, that mother. This one, those fucking areas. My daggers. Come on down. Oh, here's a gun. Okay, that worked out. Oh, fuck you. Types of areas. Hate them in Dark Souls, hate them now. Understand them, but I hate them.
They found something valuable today. At this height, I see one of the lost up ahead.
I see like three.
Watch your footing.
I fell.
Oh.
do come from, yo. What just hit me? Oh my god. I'm out of that small corridor. Yo, get over here.
Soon. Be careful you don't fall.
Oh my god, I can't dodge as I wish. Small areas, no like you. Bye. Yo, don't fucking push me. I'll fucking end you. Oh my god, yeah, please, thank you. No, I pressed the wrong button again. I'm an idiot. I did the thing where I did the thing by doing the wrong thing again. Oh my gosh. Where the fucking hell you come from? Nope, nope, nope. Howdy. How the fuck? How are these guys spawning back? Oh, go away. Go away. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Do not have to deal with you. Huh. Keep moving. Can't stop moving. A missile. Okay, I'm gonna head back. I got some exploring to do.
Sorry, I was looking at something.
Man, this is just one huge map. Like, damn, am I surprised how big it is? Thank you.
No, because that just leads back there, so... Where do I go from here? Ah, good. West here. Should I use my haze? That's the question. I am actually have no idea where I'm supposed to go. I am lost. I feel like I missed something. Oh god, getting enemies galore again. Yeah, where do I go? Oh.
Path splits here.
Who the
Be careful.
What the boss? This feels like a slaughter. Felt really bad. Anyway, I'm missing one more Eos vestige. Once I find that, go back, restore all the Eos thing. No, I've had enough of you. Bad doggy. Yeah, I don't trust, like, side rooms at all. But I really don't trust side rooms. I can't. Here we go. Yes, I see there's an item here. I don't know how to get to it, though.
I can certainly use this. Too bad. That elevator leads to our destination. Been waiting for you. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
Eos, I'm missing one last one. Gotta find that first.
Nothing gets past you, huh? Look at that.
Alright, now let's have to talk to the one dude all the way back there. Yeah, that's me.
How do you like exploring with me?
Yeah, time to go down that ladder. Well, not ladder, but pathway. What the? Teleportation. Uh-oh. I almost got backhanded in a bad way. I got something new, something Defender. I think it was one of these. GXL Defender. Oh man, that makes me slow roll like all hell. Oh, I could upgrade my Nightclaw to final evolution. That might be a smart thing to do, you know? But I probably should. Whoa! Don't want to jump off a ledge yet. Oh, found it. After all, that is the duty bucket found it. I have been entrusted. It is my reason to be. No trust in the dead bodies. Hey. I did the music pick up. Oh my god, so many enemies. Nope, not dealing with that. Did you just put a fucking bomb on me? Ow. Okay, wow. No, there's nothing down here.
Nearby.
Oh my god, it's the mini boss, but now he's just a regular enemy. Owie. Oh, he's getting reloaded. Ow! Let me heal. Let me heal. Heal, save me. Oh. Worth it. He says there's a person to talk to here, is he? Oh, I'm right beneath him, okay.
They found something valuable today. Over here.
The best way to get back to him would be... Shit. I don't see a good way to get to him. Almost last fucking blood istage thing. I'm still missing the one because I hate myself because I accidentally skipped it for progressing too far.
No, I cannot let myself fall here in this place. I must find my successor. I must defend my successor. Many attendants must have met the same fate, struggling to be with their successors, but turned to ash without ever meeting them. And it could have been the same for me. If I had made one mistake, I would have been doomed as well. The attendants, they could only live in accordance with their mission. It's possible they might have been able to survive if they had only chosen another way. been waiting. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
What the hell is this? Where is this? I mean,
forgive me, my successor. I promised that I would defend you as your attendant. It was my duty, but I could not prevent your frenzy. In the end, I failed you. I could do nothing.
Oh, I know what this is. That was the third boss area. Oh man, though, the attendants did not have it easy. Oops, I accidentally pressed them up. Okay, it says I'm still streaming, but my Streamlabs is kind of frozen right now. That was weird. Please don't do that again. That freaks me the hell out.
This attendant lost their successor to frenzy, and then succumbed to it themselves. If all we can do is stand by and watch, while we lose the ones we've been charged to protect, then does our presence serve any purpose? As attendants, what good do we do? I've been waiting for you.
Last Eos Vestige.
After all, that is the duty with which I have been entrusted. It is my reason to be. For now and always. Thank you.
He was a good girl. Anyway, go back to the missile because I'm at 2. I need like a lot more health. If I even attempt to fight the final boss, otherwise I'm gonna be a dead man walking. I mean, this fight still seemed bloody stupid because I just slaughtered an attendant without... I can't even call it a fight. It was just a pure slaughter. I don't want to do the last depth map door, I just want to continue on. Man. No, I'm just going to continue on. I want to get this done before my stream freezes. Or anything like that. I'm saying it's going to jinx it. I could go back and talk to the one dude, get the side quest done, but I just really want to get this done. Is that lost room by itself? Nope. I'm out of here. See ya. Nope, nothing. Get in the elevator. Get in the elevator. You son of a bitch. It's a long elevator. Still going. Still going. Still going. An attendant.
We finished it.
Couple of attendants.
I cannot understand. The actions you've chosen to take, they can bring nothing but further disaster to this land. I cannot allow that mistake to repeat itself a second time. Stand by their side and attend to them. That is enough. It is the duty with which we have all been entrusted. If you lose your way, if you take one false step, it will lead to that same result. That's not true. Yes, as attendants, it may be that we were all born from Cruz's weakness. We are not all identical to one another. Our experiences are unique. Through our journeys, I have experienced the memories of so many different people. I have witnessed the passion with which they lived their lives. And what I've found for every single one of those people is that they fought as hard as they could to survive. They pushed themselves for the sake of others. To keep living. It didn't matter if they had lived as a human or if they had lived as a revenant. They still struggled on. It was the same for the successors, just as it was for so many of our poor sisters. I do not wish to cling to a futile mission out of fear and let myself stand by, hoping for a peaceful ending. struggle. I will fight against Cruz's sin and against my duty. What it means to be alive. Io, it's true. There does seem to be something different within you. Something that sets you apart from the other attendants. Very well. I bequeath all to you. And so, I beg of you. Please, save everyone.
Okay.
We go together. Let's move.
God of the stagnant blood.
There's a lake of blood below. Watch your step.
That's a bit, Man, there's a missile right there, are you kidding me? Motherfucker. If I'd known that, I wouldn't have bothered running away and going back. What you learn later, right?
Exploring with me.
Boss time. Let's do this, Silva. I think there's gonna be two phases to this fight. In fact, I'm willing to bet money. Ooh, liking the music though. Vrint. Got me. Cry.
Watch yourself.
Skulking. Whoa! That was fast. Oh, I should not have pressed that button. Oh my god. I should have gotten back out of that one. Ow! Woo!
does that again. Beefing up. Oh my god. Oh my god, he has so much stuff. His attack slashed off a lot of frames. Oh. Oh my, I could dodge! It stunned me!
He stunlocked me! Oh my god! That's terrifying. This dude can stunlock you.
That's terrifying. When he buffs up, he can stun you and just your life up.
I was waiting for you.
That's terrifying to me. Round two. Let's do this shit.
Owie.
You could stun, please. Maybe not health, stamina. God, I can't dash backwards against him. Oh my word. Yo. Thank you.
What? She healed me. What the fuck? Bullshit! She healed me! That's bullshit!
Are you feeling alright?
Excuse me.
And I don't use final, whatever. like that. Nope, keep him up. Like a second, thank you. Coming in back in the fight. Backing off. Oh! He turned way too hard for me to fucking react to. I got stunned hard. Can you just, like, literally hit the side to fucking not use... Oh my god! Oh my god. I feel like his stuff eats my fucking stamina. That's what I feel like. Bastard. Oh my god, bastard. Stop it. Stop it. I can't move. Fucking, oh my god. Stun locking is such bullshit for a boss. This is the thing I hate about fucking... I don't mind attacks at a bait. Just don't give them long frames. Oh my god, that's such bullshit. There's more we can learn. Think back on our experience. Yo, shut the fuck up.
Fight freely. I will provide support.
I can't. He doesn't make any tail when he's about to do anything. It's so annoying. Oh my god, wow. The game is really mean about fucking literally stun locking me with this guy. Like, I'm not even joking, it's actually really can piss me off. Your mind when you can use your fucking extra attack. Oh my god. Oh okay, mother. God, the fact that this dude hits me for like half health damage every time. I want to use Final Journey. Oh, what the? Oh my god, fuck your fucking shit with the fucking lasting fucking attack. Oh my god. Oh my god, that attack has way too much range. I was behind him. Fuck. Can I parry him? I don't even want to try it. I keep almost killing him. Almost. And then I get fucking slaughtered.
You're finally awake again.
Ugh, fucking hell.
They can breathe for a second.
Okay, let's try this again.
I don't even think he has any weaknesses either. Are you sure this is probably gonna be like immune to everything boss too? Oh well. Oh, you son of a bitch. Why won't you let me dodge? What the fuck? Oh.
The real issue is that he just stuns me. If it wasn't for the fucking stun, I'd be able to dodge him a lot easier.
Good morning. Let us steal ourselves.
Wow, game, really? Just ignore my invincibility, fuck you all. Okay, wow. Where'd my fucking stamina go? I had a question. Ho! Stamina. Oh my god. Oh my god, game. Don't lock me into fucking attacks. It's one thing I hate the most. I would like to. Oh my god, motherfucker, wind up motherfucking bitch. Go down, thank you. Whew. Had to be a lot more aggressive in the last phase is what I feel. Because me being passive was not working.
lost control of the relic.
What's wrong?
Silva is pulling in the relics.
Stop my game. That shit almost froze again. Like, please no. Oh my god, my character's hard? What? What is this? My character actually talked. What is this heresy? Oh my god! Immediately! Oh my god, my health! I have a time limit too. Before a final thing kills me. Dang it! Oh my god, get me out of this corner! Block that. Can you stop using it? What are you doing? Oh my god. Is there a way to like do like more damage? Because I'm almost out of time. Yeah, I'm about to die. Heal me. No, because that straight up kills me. Okay. Good. Good to know. Good to know. I've usually almost always finished off every boss when I fought, beat it before.
Defeat is not the end. Do not be afraid.
I'm not afraid. It's just like, damn. Oh, you cheap shot son of a bitch. Freaky ass. Uh-oh, I'm getting hit. Thank you, Eel. Woo! I did not get hit, I am surprised. I was expecting to get laid out on that one. Oh, shit! I don't trust my ability to dodge at all. Owie. And done. That was much easier than the wolf boss to me. I mean, Skull King, there we go, yeah. Was that the final boss? Because they hit a couple cool things, but if that was the final boss, that's kind of...
Don't have a lot of time. Hey, kid,
handle this.
Oh, let's save my. You can do it, me.
It's all right.
Hey.
Huh?
Eo.
In the end, no matter who I may be, even if I serve as little more than an empty vessel, you have stored so many precious memories inside of my heart, and I promise I will never allow them to fade away. Whatever happens, I will always be with you. Just as you will always be within my heart. And now, goodbye.
Aw, man. Eo. I mean, is that the end? I figure it's the end, because we all lost our relics. And everyone's back.
In the years after Eo stopped the relics from frenzying and transformed into the Weeping Tree, Karen and the others discovered a reliable source of blood beads. And the question I've pondered for so long, what as a revenant can I do? What about the outside world? Horrors there. We analyzed the signals intercepted from outside when the red mist appeared. There were countless cries for help. As revenants, we prey upon humanity. We might bring them nothing but misery. Even so, I can't just give up.
I plan to start research with Karen that will hopefully lead to methods for controlling thirst and revenants. I don't know if we'll ever find an answer, but I'm sure it will lead to better lives in the Jail of the Mists. It would be nice if Louis could work with us.
We finally secured a steady supply of blood beads. Once again, we have Eo to thank. On the day she took all of the relics, I was suddenly my old self again. And ever since then, she's been producing blood beads and even maintaining the red mist. So even if it's only a little, I want to make it so people can have normal lives in this world she's protecting for us. That's my wish. We finally secure one, and so that...
In the years after the quest, we analyze as Rev even...
Nicola!
All the power was sucked right out of my body! I was so big and strong, but now look at me. But now Jack's training me to grow strong again. I don't see Mia as much as I used to, but I always feel close to her, even when we're apart.
Oops, whatever. What? No, I want the other music. There we go.
The relic's power created the Weeping Tree, thanks to Eo's wish, and there's no sign of the Queen coming back. It must have taken a strong will. We're ordinary revenants without the power of the relics, but our mission still remains. As long as I live, I will continue to watch over that power. Together with Jack.
There are no changes in the Weeping Tree. It's completely normal. Don't worry. If anything happens, I swear I'll do everything in my power to stop it. Meanwhile, it's time we both do what we need to. My mission as a Watcher has ended, but my duty to protect the world still remains. I won't allow the hell here to escape and torment those outside.
Glad to see that things have calmed down a bit here. Although Louis's worried again.
The two of you have been satisfied. Finally earned some peace, so why not enjoy it?
Well, whatever you choose, I'll go along with you. What you feel is right.
The Lost are still a dire threat to the survival of humanity. But the new provisional government is at last on a course to stop it. Silva is pushing reforms to aid as many revenants as possible. I can finally get to the job of exploring the depths in earnest. You've been a great help. I must thank you.
Wait, what?
The lost was still I can oh, I nearly forgot. I have a message for you. The provisional government would appreciate your cooperation. Please contact the government if you seek work with real need.
That's just too loud.
Today I invited Yakumo to work for the provisional government, but he turned me down outright. Sorry, but just like you've got things you want to do, I've got things I want to do too. Yeah, he hasn't changed a bit. Well, I didn't want to work for them at first either. After a while of fighting to survive, I noticed I'd made a bunch of friends along the way. And here I am stuck with them. But I guess they're all pretty great, so I don't regret it at all. Is that amber bloodbead Io gave you all right? It's a piece of her memory and a manifestation of her strength. Handle it with care. Karen and the others say it's made of the same substance as the weeping tree Io gave us after taking on all the relics. It has the ability to alter the relic's influence, if only in a small way.
This garbage heap may just have become a slightly better garbage heap. That means people have less use for what I'm selling. I'm only joking. Don't worry about me. Do your thing, okay?
I think I've talked to almost everyone. Anybody in here? Anybody in here? No? Anybody downstairs? Oh, I just realized something. In the opening, it shows Io by a tree. And the stand with the opening was... Wow! They spoiled the good ending on this by putting that in the opening. That's surprising that they did that even.
I've looked through documents from the Great Collapse, and the more I read... the more I understand why those creatures are called horrors. They're immune to even the most powerful weapons, and immortal like the lost that plagued the Jail of the Mists. Now I understand why revenants had to be created. The situation was that dire. And the horrors are still roaming the outside world. It must be incredibly difficult living out there.
Alright, I talked to everyone, I think, right? Yep. No missile? Confusing. Oh! Oh, okay. I will not be able to return here, huh? Huh. Screw it, let's do it. Oh, I was kind of hoping I'd get like some kind of awesome blood code from that. Like overpowered bullshit. I guess this is what's going to trigger the ending. Or the like, the final sequence of events ending thing, you know, that stuff. Give me water. I need some drink. Drink a drink. Am I gonna fight Peter?
You're leaving into the outside world? Yeah, I figured that's what you would do. I can't say I approve of you heading out alone, though.
At least say something before you go. After all, we're supposed to be friends, right?
Getting chewed up by Mia.
And since you guys insist on charging ahead all the time, you're going to need someone to keep things running smoothly.
To be honest, I'm not sure how welcome Revenants will be in the outside world. But you have to keep reminding yourselves that we were all created for a reason. I'll carry on Cruz's dream. Just like you carried on. Let's go. Io.
I did it. Ow, my ears. The music got really loud for some reason. And our character talked again. Again, here is he. I can see there's an after credits scene. Otherwise, I'm not going to end the stream here. Come back later, stream again. But just something chill at that point.
Thank you.
Okay, enough of that. There's enough credits. I'm going to see if I can end it, if there's anything extra, anything like that. Or am I just waiting until the DLC comes out? Hey, I got the blood coda. There's probably like one more. I just have no idea. Oh, yep. Any more? Nope, I'm gonna go check out those blood codes and then probably gonna end the stream for now. Come back later and just do a chill stream. Nothing like stressful or anything. Just relax. I'm gonna see if like, I'm gonna go check out the gifts from that blood, those two blood codes. Grab them because I have like, I might have over 3 mil haze at this point. I don't know.
Let's be off then.
Ooh. I mean, that's about it. I got nothing else. I mean, the only other thing I'd do would be the depths map, but I don't really want to continue. I just want to relax. And I'll go grab a drink, use the bathroom, and then come back later. Maybe have a couple friends in chat, talk, chat, you know, have fun. What can I say about this game, though? I like it. I don't like how tight it is in areas, because some enemies have way too big of a fucking hit areas in those tiny corridors. That kind of makes me angry, just because it's such a pain to dodge. Open areas, no problem. Tiny corridors? No, man, no likey. I see, and that's probably how I access New Game Plus is from that. Don't want to do that yet. Maybe I should just level myself up as far as I can. I wonder if I can buy more stuff from Coco.
I've got a whole series. If you want it,
what do you have for me, Coco?
I got it.
Why can I buy titanium? Well, let's buy 99 of that. I have plenty of money. And then I guess I'll just go waste.
Go out there and.
Money on everything else.
Don't forget. What do you want to upgrade?
Oops.
Which blood veil do you want to upgrade?
I was not able to upgrade. That kind of pisses me off, you know? And let's just go on an upgrade frenzy. Like, of weapons I actually like. Where is it? Gotta upgrade this, I'm sorry.
put alleviation on these because I hate being, I just hate being, like, slow rolling. I hate that in any Souls game. I have to upgrade a lot of these so that I can do different builds. I have to go acquire all the gifts. Let's get everything to like plus 7 or 8. I'm not particularly a fan of that one. And I don't use hammers or axes. I really don't. And that's good. I gotta get this up. And my warp blade up. Really don't have too many weapons upgrades besides like executioner and the black sword. Crimson Long Sword's already upgraded. I can upgrade my veils though. I have to feel like what veils am I gonna use for which builds. I'll do that later though. I'm not gonna do that in front of a camera, that'll take too long.
Buying something?
Yeah, I can probably sell some of the excess weapons I have.
Make sure.
I think I have mostly everything now.
Stock up. If you want it, I got it.
I wish he sold things you could use to unlock stuff. That'd be really
go
nice.
Go out there. Stop. Sorry. Other merch. If you want it, I got it.
Yeah, I have to get the stamps.
Go
and
out there and
all
it.
That too. Yeah, I think on the stream here, I don't think there's anything new yet.
Honestly, please.
Man, I beat it. Now I feel weird. Oh, they all cost like 9. Son of a. Oh, they cost 15. Damn. I ain't gonna do that. I'm actually done for now. I'll be back streaming later in a couple hours.